Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the Trade Talk podcast. On Thursday, the market has formed an inside body formation on the daily chart that act as a bullish continuation formation, especially if the market breadth is exceptionally strong. Compared to each of the negative closing of the stock, the closing of three stocks was positive and all sectors close in the positive territory. It is the opposite image of the previous day, I am to say the image of Wednesday, on which we saw vertical sell-off in the market. The market closed at 15,738 levels, which is above the median level of the Wednesday. Also, there was support from financial stocks that have potential to take the market to the levels of 16,000. Apart from that, 15,600, 15,550 would be big support for the market. The Bank Nifty and Finance Nifty, led by State Bank, ICICI Bank and Bajaj Twins, close at the highest point of the day. The strategy should be to buy Nifty for the target of 15,900, 16,000 levels, and for that keep a stop loss at 15,600. Globally, in the US markets, US consumer price index rose in May at the fastest pace since 2009. According to Labor Department data, the report comes amid a debate about whether the Federal Reserve can maintain its ultra accommodative policies with a strengthening economy raising the risk of destabilizing inflation. Bond yields crashed to 1.43. In short, the way they have predicted, central bankers predicted that the bond yield will come down eventually, and it's a transitionary inflation, and that is why the bond prices are moving upward. But later on, they were expecting that to cool off, and the same thing has happened. It was around 1.7374 from there. Now all the way it is trading at 1.43, which will help to move upward bond prices. The rally will happen in bond market, and it will help banks largely. So we need to focus on financial stocks today. From the financial space, we like State Bank as well as ICICI Bank and HDFC Bank at current levels to buy and hold with a medium term view. Also, a few auto stocks should do well, along with this rise in bond market, or in financial stocks. So in that space, Escorts, Mahindra and Mahindra looks good to buy and hold. And finally, if we go through with pharma companies where we are seeing some activity in that particular space, we like Cipla as well as Cadila to buy at current levels. That's all from my side. With this, I am ending today's morning podcast. Thank you very much for listening in. Have a great day and nice weekend to all of you.